welcome to the Plan B channel, where we provide updated, accurate, and unbiased information about HIV treatment. My name is Ben Plumley, and I'm a global AIDS advocate and strategist, and I'm passionate about making sure patients have the right information so that they can live long, healthy lives. I'm joined by Dr. Royce Lin, who is an HIV specialist and associate clinical professor at the University of California in San Francisco. And in this episode, we're going to talk about first-line HIV treatments. Dr. Lin, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Ben.
Now, many of our patients who've just been diagnosed with HIV are overwhelmed by the number of drug treatments that are available. What advice do you give patients as they begin their journey on HIV treatment?
Great topic and one of my favorite questions. So to answer, Ben, I think I'd like to back up a little bit and just to share a little bit about HIV treatment in general, which is that a couple of key rules. Number one is that most combinations contain three different medications. Which three? Well, they need to come from at least two different classes. So I love food. And so one of the ways I think about putting together an HIV combination is through a food analogy, which is growing up, my mom would always have two scoops of rice. And then you get to some day issue, you would have chicken. Another day, it might be beef. Another day, it might be fish. So HIV treatment is similar in that we always have two medications out of a class called the NRTIs. That is called our backbone. That is the foundation. And then we need to choose something from a different class, either chicken, so let's just call that the NNRTI class, or a protease inhibitor, or an integrase inhibitor. So two NRTIs with one additional medication from a different class. So these days, we oftentimes choose our first-line therapy from the integrase class. And the reason is that for every single one of my patients, I want something that's powerful, that's going to work, but that has a minimum of side effects. And integrase inhibitors are particularly attractive because it combines the best of both worlds of something that's powerful and easy to take. So a very typical first-line regimen would consist of one of the two commercially available integrase inhibitors, bictegravir or dolutegravir. And we pair that with our two scoops of rice, the two NRTIs. And usually that's one of those two scoops of rice is going to be something called 3TC or FTC. They're very similar. And then we have to just choose the second scoop of rice. And oftentimes we go with tenofovir or abacavir. That's a general principle.
So there are a lot of treatment options available out there for patients. And yes, we should talk to our doctors about what's right for us. Well, Dr. Lin, thank you very much. That's the end of this episode. Again, in a minute, you'll see up on the screen information about HIV treatment in your country and links to us. We would love to hear from you what your thoughts are and the questions that you would like. Thank you for watching.